All right, start with let's start with landing here. No, light armor blocks for now. And I'm gonna want some armor blocks as well. I need some kind of a cockpit. I need batteries. I need thrusters. That's a massive thruster. What the heck is that going on? Kind of large grid ship. That would be insane. It's literally insane. How many boxes does this take up? Like 16? Gosh, I think it's huge. Okay. Get rid of that one, so set for that one. So I really like the flat ones. I just don't have the thruster components to make ion thrusters, which is part of my problem. What? No. Okay. And on a steel plate. Gosh darn it. How did I change this before?
Thank you.
change all those to weld only for now. There we go. This is where the robo welders suck. Not the one that I wanted. Construction materials first. Now I want a medium cargo container here. I need interior plates to do that. Okay. Okay, let's see. Does this thing have put this on the back? No. Yeah, then give me conveyor, the small one. Small conveyor, yeah. This thing's gonna actually work. I'm so bad at building ships. Now I turn all the grinders up. Alright, up, down, left, right, front, back. I don't have any down. Have any batteries on this thing either.
Energy low.
Top off our energy here. We'll go back to building this ship. Good enough. Top off my fuel rations in here. Yeah, nice. Yeah, so it's just like not moving. This thing should be collecting ice. Oh, it's holding stone for some reason.
Ship fuel low.
Yeah, this thing is not optimized. I could strip this thing down.